coming in late. That's okay. No big deal. Blue Jackets versus Bruins. I got this ticket for very cheap. Let's put it that way. And you guys can't believe where we're going to sit in tonight. It's going to be a great one tonight. They already dropped puck. I had to go see a friend. Actually, I can say it. Shout out Bree. I went to go see her over right next door. So that's why we're a little bit late today. Hope right. Everyone. Yep, that's right. We're right over here.
Here's the view. Look at this. This might be the best seats I've ever had, I'm not gonna lie. It's up there.
Come on, this penalty for too many men on the ice being served by number 24, Matthew Bolivian. Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 52 seconds. That's a Blue Jackets, a bench minor for too many men on the ice being served by Olivier at 5:52.
Set him up. Good look, good look. Nice, good keeping. Damn. Oh, Posse, you gotta rip that. We didn't miss a thing. You're gonna be boosting about this for a long time, I know you are.
25 seconds.
Oh, Mac, oh boy.
I think I'm gonna be halfway and die.
Oh. Come on. The shot there, me. Ooh. Ooh, you broke that stick. All right. Power play. 30 seconds. Come on, DeBrusque. Watch him. Okay, over two in the power play. Yikes. Good look. We need a pass to get tipped right over this way. Oh. Good, good, good. 30 seconds left, go. Defense. Good poke check.
Go, Geeky.
He almost put his hand up.
Okay, you tell me what happens then.
Nice pass.
Okay, you just sit there.
Didn't mind it.
Stick on the back of the net.
Yeah,
what are they paying for?
You have to be ready for this.
Well, if the team did with the post.
Go Bruins! Aren't going their way right now. Oh! It's loose! God damn! Wow.
Is he okay?
I have no idea. Yeah, he's good, he's good. Whoa. That was a wild ending.
Did he come out for the third?
He found the goalie.
You see him right across the ball.
Please welcome back to the ice, your Boston Bruins!
Master, give me something.
What the?
All right, keep it in.
Marchand scores!
I was gone.
Marchand scored another one. 2-1 Bruins.
Save Swayman. Yeah. One more goal, guys. I do have a hat to throw on the ice tonight.
Marchand!
Yeah!
Oh, I thought
it stopped recording because I threw the Sox hat in the ice. Get that bum shit out of here.
Boston goal scored on the power play by number 63, Brad Marchand.
Yeah, thanks, Marchand. I needed to get rid of a Sox hat. Thank you.
Charlie McAvoy, Tiger goal 7 minutes, 46 seconds, 11th goal of the season, a hat-trick for the game. Ozaka and McAvoy on the power play at
7:46. Woo! Oh, penalty on the Bruins. Trip? His hand's up. Columbus. 2 minutes. All right. That'll be 2 minutes saved off. I'll bring it down to maybe a minute 47. To a two-goal lead.
Columbus penalty to number 55, David Yurashek. 2 minutes for booking. Time for penalty, 16 minutes, 13 seconds. To Blue Jackets, Yurashek. 2 minutes for booking at 16:13.
the live stream, the post-game live stream for the Bruins. As you guys can see, no hat. No hat tonight for the post-game. Why is that? Because my hat got thrown on the ice. Bruins got a huge win tonight. Final score, 3-1. Brad Marchand, the hero of the night. 3 goals, a hat trick for Brad Marchand. And even Jeremy Swayman, too. He played his butt off tonight in net. He made some great saves, saving the Bruins from a disaster tonight. This was a trap game because this was the second night of a back-to-back game. And they traveled from Toronto back to Boston last night, too. So this was a trap game here for them. And they came out with a big win. They needed to win this game in order for them to stay within reach of the first seed in the East. And they did that tonight. It's going to do it for this video here. Leave a thumbs up if you guys enjoy these videos. Subscribe now if you guys are new. You guys know what to do. Go check out our website. The link's in the description down below. The next vlog we will have will be the Meet the Leets with Kristaps Porzingis. I got it right here. The jersey. The Kristaps Porzingis jersey in hand. Ready to be signed by Kristaps Porzingis himself. Shout out to Bree. She gave me the scoop that they were finally back in stock with them. And I had to make the trip tonight in order for me to get one because they've been out of stock the last few times that I've been in that pro shop. And they were telling me that it is high demand. Everyone's trying to get one. So I'm glad I got mine right over here. Ready to be signed by Porzingis. Shout out to Bree for hooking it up with the information that they are back in stock with these. Shout out to her. It's the only reason why I made the trip tonight to Boston, honestly, is because I needed to go get that shirt. And I figured, because of the fact that the Bruins were playing at the Garden and I was going to be there, why not get out a video for you guys for the Bruins, too? So here you go. You guys got a Bruins video along with this. Thank you guys for watching this video. It's been your boy, Jesse. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Later, guys.